Hi everyone, this is Sherry from Planning Peep and welcome back to my channel. Today I have a haul for you guys and I'm going to be filming this in pieces as I slowly get in stickers just because there are stickers that I really want to start using already. So let's just go ahead and dive right in. The first shop that I have for today is called The Pretty Pink Co. And this is my first time purchasing from her. She has some really great foiled icons, so I was really excited to purchase. It did take me a while to receive my order, but when I reached out, it turns out that she was going through a pretty severe family emergency. So it was taking a little bit longer for her to process, which I totally understand and don't have a problem with at all. And yeah, so I finally got my order. I'm really excited. The first thing that came with my order is this little sampler, and it's so cute. It's printed on this little like bow-shaped die cut, and it has a variety of gold foiled icons, as you can see. I think it might be a little hard to see with my lighting, but things like a little Instagram icon, a birthday cake, a computer, stethoscope, etc. So just kind of a variety. And then I believe this is also a little sampler that she sent along, and it has some functional icons like a box and a header, things like that. Now moving on to my actual order, I picked up some of these little foiled stars in gold and silver. These are really teeny sheets, as you can see next to my recollections. And I think these are kind of the perfect size for like pulling in just some deco. And then I forgot to mention, but my order also came with this little journaling card, and it says Dream, Plan, Do. And then on the back, it just has the name of her shop. Okay, continuing with my order, I got a couple sheets of these book icons in gold and silver because these are the foils that I use the most often in my planning, and I have been trying to read more, so I figured these would be good to have. I also got some martini glasses as well, just to mark any like fun nights or nights that I have a cocktail. I picked up some sheets of these little tiny foiled heart stickers in gold, silver, and rose gold. I thought these would be really great as like a little decoration inside a sticker. Then I picked up some YouTube icons, and I have these in silver and in rose gold. I don't know why I didn't pick up gold, but maybe I already have something similar. I got some glasses stickers because these are always good to mark work-related activities. So I have them in all three foils. Then I have these really cute like faux bow washi strips. I also have these, I have these in two foils, gold and silver. And then I also picked up some of these little star bow washi strips in gold foil. I got a few sheets of these phone stickers in all three foils. These have become very handy during quarantine as I've been doing a lot more like FaceTime and Zoom calls and things like that. And then the last things are these TV icons in all three foils, and these definitely will come in handy. So that's everything that I purchased from the Pretty Pink Co. Her prices are definitely very affordable, and I do see why now because these sheets are really tiny, but you definitely get quite a bit still for, you know, I think these were like maybe $1.20 a piece or something, so it was definitely a steal, and I'm really glad I got them. So yeah, that's everything I got from the Pretty Pink Co. I'm not quite sure if her shop is open now since she was going through that family emergency, but I'm still going to link her down below if you're interested in checking her out. Up next in this haul, I have a kit from Paper Dove Shop, and the first thing that came with my order is this journaling card, which is foiled. It's super pretty, and it says Fearless in this really pretty hand letter font, and nothing on the back. Then moving on to my kit, this is actually a kit that I have been wanting to use for Halloween for like a few years now. I think the year that she had released this, I already bought my Halloween kit, so I was like, oh, I'll just like wait to get it next year, but then she stopped selling it, so I've been like checking every single year since then to see if she would bring it back, and she never did. So this year I finally just decided to ask her if she would be re-releasing it, and she was like, oh my gosh, I totally forgot I had this, like I'm more than happy to put it up. So she did, and I was super excited because I finally got my hands on this. It is so cute. I love this artwork. So as you can see, it's definitely a Halloween kit, and for this year Halloween is on a Saturday, so I'm definitely going to be using this little banner on the weekend, which is so perfect, and I just absolutely love this girl with her huge sunglasses and her little cat ears. I don't know if you can see that, but everything about this is so cute. Like, the shoes are adorable, these little pumpkins. I'm just like obsessed with it, and I'm so glad I reached out and that the shop owner was willing to re-release it. Then on this page, we have some Bildu stickers, habit trackers, these check flags, icons, a bunch of half boxes and quarter boxes, and then today and to-do headers on this side. This is definitely a monochromatic themed kit, with the exception of like some gold accents here and there. And then this last page has the date covers, the bottom washi, which is like this really pretty drip pattern. And then we have some washi strips and then a weekend banner, which I'm definitely not going to need to use because, like I said, I really want to use this for my weekend, and it's already kind of a banner. So anyways, I'm super thrilled about this. I have literally been wanting to use this for like 3 years now, and it's finally coming true. So yeah, I can't wait. The next shop that I recently purchased from is Paper Muse Crafts, and I ordered some foiled stickers along with a really pretty fall kit that I'm super excited about. So let's go ahead and jump into the little icons first. The first thing that came with my order is this little freebie, and it comes with some various icons like call, work, important, etc., and it's in a silver foil. Moving on to the foiled icons I got, I picked up some running shoe icons, and I got them in silver, rose gold, and gold as well. Then the next ones are these puzzle stickers, which I love because I have been doing a lot of puzzles since March when we started the quarantine, and I picked these up in silver and gold because those are the ones I use most often. And then I think I picked up some of these, utensil icons in all three foil shades. These are very versatile. You can kind of use them for anything, so I figured they'd be great in all three colors. And then I picked up these camera icons in silver and gold foil. These ones are so cute. I love that they have a little bow on the side. Then moving into the kit that I purchased, this one is called Scarlet, and it's in a really, really pretty light gold foil. The quote box here in the center says, "I love fall most of all," and all of this artwork is just so beautiful. I absolutely loved it. The next page here has the bottom washi, which is two different strips. We've got some foiled headers here and a ton of arrows, which are great for layering. On this next page, this one is not foiled, we have some, I think these are washi strips. We've got some flag icons, deco pieces, half boxes, some like horizontal flags, and a ton of quarter boxes at the bottom. And the last page here is also foiled. We have the date covers, some sidebar trackers, we have these bow check flags, foiled circle icons that are great for layering as well. We have these functional icons, which are so cute and dainty with that little bow. Then we've got a couple three bow checklists and then a ton of date dots at the bottom. I kind of wish they were foiled to match the date covers, but that's okay. I'll probably still use them anyway. And yeah, so that's everything that I picked up from Paper Muse Crafts. I haven't purchased from her in a while, I just realized. So yeah, I'm really excited to pull this stuff into my planning. I am probably going to start using some of these foiled icons in my next spread. So yeah, definitely be on the lookout for them. The next stickers that I have are from Artbox Stickers, and I was debating whether or not I wanted to share these stickers because her shop is now closed. I did pick these up in her recent closing sale, but I decided to share anyways just in case she ended up reopening at some point. So for my order, like I said, this was a closing sale. Everything went super fast, so honestly I was just like grabbing whatever I could, and my order came with this little freebie card, and it says, "I love my planners," and it's in a gold foil. I think this is also a freebie. It's a silver foiled sheet with like a marble background and these laptop stickers. And then I also got this little hollow foiled peach die cut, which is super cute. And then onto these stickers that I got, let's see, I have these working out shoe stickers in gold and silver. I got some grocery icons in all three foils. As you can see, these are really tiny, which is perfect because they can go into like checklists and things like that. We have some YouTube icons. These are on clear paper. We have them in, oops, I think you're off frame. I have them in gold, silver, and rose gold. I know it's kind of hard to see because my camera doesn't really pick up the glossy stickers really well. And then we have, let's see, oh, I got some of these like little faux washi strips, and again in the gold foil, as well as two in silver foil. I have a sheet of these coffee stickers in gold foil, some drink stickers in gold and silver, and then I have these bow headers in, it looks like, silver and rose gold. So these ones are really nice to layer over any kind of header that maybe isn't foiled or isn't patterned, and you can create a foiled header. And then the last thing I ordered are these rose gold foiled film, just film stickers. I try to get all of the film edit and upload ones, but I think these were the only ones that were left. I just remember like frantically stocking up whatever I could so I could get my hands on some of her stickers before she closed. I love Art Box stickers. I'm super sad that she decided to close, but I'm sure it's for a good reason, and I hope that at some point she'll be able to come back, but in the meantime, I will just have to enjoy these stickers that I got from her. Up next, I've got some stickers here from Simply Said Life. The shop owner's name is Angela, and she used to own the shop Avenue K Designs, which I absolutely loved. Her kids were so pretty, and for some reason, she ended up having to close down Avenue K Designs. I think she just got really busy with life and things like that, but she has reopened and rebranded under Simply Said Life, so I was very thrilled that she came back because, like I said, her designs are so, so pretty. The first thing that came with my order is this little sampler, and it comes with some different holiday stickers, which is so cute, like decorate the tree, Christmas dinner, hang the ornaments, hang the stockings, etc. So it's just kind of like a Christmas slash holiday bucket list, as you can see on the bottom. And then I did pick up some foiled stickers. I have been going crazy with foiled stickers lately. I really need to stop, but every time I see them, they're just so pretty and I want to get them all. For this time, I think I just picked up a few little things. I got these sleeping mask stickers in gold, silver, and rose gold, as you can see. And then I got some shoe stickers in rose gold and these beer stickers in gold. Moving on to the kits that I picked up, I'm so thrilled about these. I love them both so much. This first one, I don't think I see a name on here, but the quote box here says Into the Woods, so I'm gonna assume it's something along those lines. I just love this artwork, this watercolor forest scene with some little critters. This is so up my alley and I'm obsessed. This first page has all the full boxes, and then we have three habit trackers here in the center. She does give you a lot. I only use one typically to track working out, so I will have a couple left over. The second page here is foiled, and I believe it's a really nice light gold foil, which is my favorite. She's got, she included these bow headers here on the side. We have some hexagon and circle icons that are also foiled. We've got some text stickers here in the middle, and then I really like these scalloped icons that she includes. They're so pretty. We've got some flags and some deco pieces, as well as a foiled weekend banner. The next page here is also foiled, so it comes with the bottom washi, which is two different strips. We've got the date covers, some washi strips, some canceled stickers here at the top, a scallop box, and then a long flag. And the last page here is not foiled, and it comes with all the half boxes and quarter boxes, third boxes, bill due stickers, sidebar trackers, and these heart check flags in the bottom. The second kit that I got also is so pretty, and I'm really excited to use this now in the fall. And the quote box here says, "But I think I love fall most of all." And it comes with 8 full boxes and 1 full box checklist, and then 3 habit trackers again. The second page here is also foiled like it was in the other kit, but I noticed that there were some slight differences in her formatting. So we've still got the foiled headers on the side and these little icons. This one only comes with a few scalloped icons and these flags, and then her text stickers here are not foiled. Then here at the bottom, we've got a weekend banner, a ton of these scalloped checklists, and then some headers here at the bottom. This next page is the bottom washi, which is also foiled like the other kit. And I think this format is the same. You've got the bottom washi, date covers, washi strips, etc. And the last page here has, again, all the boxes and the 2 Monday through Sunday boxes for the sidebar, as well as some bill due stickers here and some 3 bow checklists. So the differences between the two kits are pretty minor. They're just like very small differences in that second page here. But overall, I love her format. I love the style of her kits. I think they're just so gorgeous. And I'm honestly just so thrilled that she's reopened her shop. And I can't wait to see what else she releases. The next shop that I've got for this haul is one that's new to me, and it's called Rose Shadow Collection. And I just saw this kit from her that was so gorgeous. I could not pass it up. And it did take a little bit to get to me, but I finally got it and I'm in love with how it turned out. So the first thing that came with my order is this little sticky notepad that has like some holiday ornaments and like decorations, which is really cute. And then the kit that I got is called Love and Light. She included an extra little full box here, which is part of her like little, not really an envelope, but basically what she put the kit in, which I think is really unique. And then for the kit itself, here are the full boxes, and it's in a really pretty gold foil, as you can see. And I just love this kind of abstract artwork. And of course, I love this little cat. I think it's so cute. So on this page, we have a bunch of flags, some Czech flags, and a ton of foiled icons, which are so pretty. Then we have a sheet of these headers, but they're like scallop headers. And as you can see, it's gold foiled. We have some foiled headers here, a weekend banner, some half circle icons, these little like arrow stickers with bows and work on it. And then here we have two Monday through Sunday boxes for the sidebar, as well as a Build Do sticker. On the third page here, I think this is the bottom washi. This text here says love and light, kind of like alternating. So I think you get to just pick which washi you want to use, because I don't think both of these are going to fit in my planner. And then we've got some sidebar trackers, as well as a set of date covers and a three bow checklist here at the bottom. The last page here has a ton of quarter boxes and half boxes. So we've got 10 of these, and then I don't even know, like 15 or 20 quarter boxes, which is awesome because I love using boxes in my planning. So I feel like this kit has all the essential elements that I need. I'm so excited to work with this kit. I'm planning to use this kit on election week, which was at the beginning of November. So anyways, that's what I got from Rose Shadow Collection. And like I said, I'm just in love with this. I definitely would recommend her shop for her unique designs and her great quality. Up next, I have a kit from Letters to Apollo, which is also a new shop for me. I know she's been around for a while because she's got really great hand lettering stickers and also foiled stickers as well. But this is my first time purchasing, and I decided to pick up a kit from her shop that I absolutely love. So really quick, my order came with a little journaling card. I think it's a door. Oh my goodness. Okay, it's a door and it goes this way. I could not figure that out. We also have a sheet of the silver foiled lettering stickers, which are so pretty. Then moving on to the kit, as you can see, I decided to grab a Christmas kit from her shop. This one is called Wishes, and it's in a gold foil, which works so perfectly with this like deep red color. So here we have the 9 full boxes. The quote box here in the center says warm winter wishes, and then we've got 3 quarter boxes at the bottom. I think I skipped a page. Oh yeah. So on this page, lots of foiling going on. We have some foiled headers and circle icons. We have 2 habit trackers, a Monday through Sunday box, and a heart checklist. We also have these bow check flags and some date covers here on the side. The next page here is not foiled, so we've got a ton of half boxes. Oh my gosh, there's so many. And we also have some quarter boxes at the bottom with 2 Build Do stickers. The last page here is foiled, and it consists of the bottom washi, which is 2 different strips. This one is foiled with this like really cute, I don't know, ornament pattern, I guess you would say. And then this one has like cinnamon rolls, which is so perfect because we always have cinnamon rolls on Christmas morning, which I'm sure a lot of people do as well. So that's just so perfect. And then we have some foiled flags, some icons, and then some foiled headers here at the bottom. That is the first Christmas kit that I've purchased. I'm really excited about it. I might actually use it for Christmas week because the cinnamon rolls are just too perfect. Although with COVID this year, I'm not quite sure if we're going to be celebrating with my boyfriend's family as we usually do, but we'll just kind of see how things go. That is the kit that I purchased from Letters to Apollo. The last package that I wanted to share with you guys as part of this haul was sent to me by my really good planner friend, Rachel from Gathered Plans. I'm sure you guys all know her by now. She is amazing, both as a human being and as a planner girl, because her spreads are just incredible. But anyways, she was so sweet and sent me a ton of goodies, as you can see. I just wanted to share these with you guys, just in case you were interested in checking out any of these shops. The first thing, I'm actually gonna start with the icon stickers. These are all, I believe, from from my spoiled planner, with the exception of this sheet of bow headers. This is from Sadie Stickers, but all of the rest of these are from my spoiled planner. And oh my goodness, seriously, Rachel absolutely spoiled me. Look at all these pages. So I'm going to really quickly go over what she included. I have a sheet of these bow dividers on clear paper, which are so perfect to pull in to like divide up your day, or just if you have like extra space. Here we have a sheet of laptop stickers in silver foil, some bed stickers, which I actually don't really have, so this is perfect because I can mark sleeping in or sleeping late, changing the sheets, anything like that. I have some microphone stickers, perfect for marking recording. Another sheet of these laptop stickers in the monochromatic theme. Then we have some TV icons in pink and I believe rose gold. In gold and in silver. Oh my gosh, so perfect. We have some phone icons. These ones are in gold, silver, and also rose gold right here. And they're all in the pink format. We have some cleaning icons here, and these have quite a few different varieties. Again, I think it's in rose gold, gold, and silver, and again in the pink colorway, which definitely is the one I use, or like the colors that I use the most in planning, so these will definitely come in handy. And then we've got some bath stickers here, again in all three foil types. And the last things are these little scallop tags, which are so cute, and I have them in the blush colorway in both silver and I believe this is gold foil. As you can see, it's like very lightly foiled, so the camera might have a hard time picking that up. But yeah, that is everything from my spoiled planner. Rachel also sent along a kit from Station Stickers, and I love this kit. It is perfect for my birthday, which isn't until July, but I'm saving this for my birthday because it's so perfect. I love this like bubblegum pink. This is my favorite color. I literally want my house to be this color. I just love it so much. So anyways, here we have the full boxes, and it is in a light gold foil, or maybe just I think regular gold foil. And then we have this page with the bottom washi, some washi strips, and some date covers. The next page here is not foiled. It comes with the sidebar tracker stuff, some boxes, some little circle stickers, and then a weekend banner. This page has a lot more functional boxes, so we've got some pattern headers, some half and or maybe third and quarter boxes, and then we've got these like washi strips here at the bottom. And then the last page is foiled, which is so pretty. Oh my gosh, look at that. And it comes with all these icons, some flag stickers, hexagons, arrows, and then these heart check flags. So I absolutely love this kit, as you can tell. Definitely saving it for July when my birthday rolls around. And then the last things that I wanted to share are these sticker books. I think Rachel had gotten these from Samantha May Sticks, and they're so cute. She has like a bunch of different ones, so she hasn't really been using these. So I was happy to take them off her hands. I just think these are so cute, and I'm going to be able to put in a lot of leftover stickers. I think she had saved like some of her old stickers for me, so I'll definitely be using those. But yeah, these are great quality. They come with a ton of pages. This one is so funny. I love that. So yeah, I don't know if Samantha is still selling these in her shop, but definitely worth checking out if you're looking for sticker books. These ones are just really great quality, and I'm definitely going to get a lot of use out of them. So yeah, that's everything sent to me as a little surprise gift from Rachel. Thank you so, so much, girl. I love you. You are so sweet. And yeah, thank you so much for watching, you guys. That is pretty much it for today. I actually filmed the first half of this like over a month ago, so I honestly don't even remember what I included, but here's the stuff from today. I hope you guys enjoyed, and with that, I will talk to you guys later. Bye.